The government announced this to increase the price of petroleum products. Price of petrol has been increased by Rs30 per liter.